Hey, 1-2-3. Hey, 1-2-3, you still out there reading the mail? You got that soldering iron in hand. 1-2-3, Ratchet, sitting at home.
Got dog Ratchet coming in like a gang, no doubt. Audio man, back eavesdropping. Hello, out there, 2-9. Rough and tough to hear you in there, man. I did hear it. Hey, 2-9, it was rough and it was a little tough, ain't no doubt, but I heard you trying to get in there. 2-9, around pair, a lot of yo, man, with the way
now.
Yeah, it's rough and tough out there, no doubt in my mind, man. We just trying to do all we can to get across the line. You know that Ohio line, ain't no doubt. Audio man got all the way down.
Down, 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 down.
Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Audio man got down and
gone.
Mother Nature going from the north to the south, and I got this little three element pointed straight east. 1-2-3, Ratchet around Northern Cal, trying to work the Mother Nature.
Hey, Crazy D, heard you in there, but I didn't catch where we were at that diesel wagon. Crazy D, no, I'm gonna work. If I can, Mr. Crazy D, your audio man with a wave got down, down, down,
down,
down, down.
That looks like we don't want to work right. I don't know what's going on with it.
Crazy D, waving right back. Oh, I heard it on the big horn. Let me come around there a little bit. Hey, let me come on down to the big horn. Let's go for a ride.
Right. Roger, we're going to go for a ride. No doubt about it, man. I know 150,000.
Well, there you go, far and quarter. Things working good out here. I heard that. I did. Ain't no doubt, man. Well, you got it going on, man. It kind of in and out, in and out. In. It's kind of strange, man. No different. Hey, keep on doing what you're doing out there, big brother. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Hey, Crazy D, if I can get up in that big diesel wagon and go for a ride, it's all good inside. Crazy D, audio got all the way down.
Down, 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 down.
That's right, and I'm back out. I don't that there, big brother. Well, I appreciate it, man. Hey, you hear my grandfather out there? You let my grandfather know. Hey, Crazy D, if you did already, I'm gonna tell you who my grandfather is, and he lives in Idaho. You know, mud flap out there on the radio. Hey, Crazy D, be sure to tell my grandfather it's working. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna step back wide to the side. I mean, he's 18 wheels waving. Bye, bye, bye.
Hey, Crazy D, what I was trying to tell you is if you hear my grandfather Mudflap out there, let him know it's working. Hey, Crazy D, this is what I got from my grandfather. You know Mudflap in Idaho. This is what I got from my grandfather through the mail the other day, ain't no doubt. So if you hear my grandfather Mudflap out there, no, it'll all be good. Hey, Crazy D, Audio Man, back out. Copy on heading towards Laredo, ain't no doubt in my mind, man. Yeah, Mudflap is my grandpa, man. So if you hear old Mudflap, let me do this right here. This might help me out a little bit. Hey, Crazy D, if you hear my grandfather Mudflap out there at any point in time, let him know his grandson has got a smile on his face. A Crazy D, Audio Man, the grandson of Mudflap got down. Alright, dear Crazy D, be careful and be safe out there. Hey, Crazy D, be careful and be safe out there. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Crazy D, Audio Man. If it wasn't for my grandfather, Mudflap, I wouldn't sound as what I do. Ain't no doubt. Oh, Audio Man, keep it real. I'm back out.
Some of those video gates, because he's got a good gate set up, man, so you'll be able to tell which mic you like a little bit better. 4 1/4, enjoy the rest of your day. Ratchet around NorCal, and I'm back quiet.